Alright guys, so today I'm going to be reviewing the two brand new SpongeBob episodes. They aired earlier today, but before I get into it, I want to give a heads up saying that most of this video is just still pictures of the title cards, because this is just a quick video to go over all my thoughts on the episodes, and there might be like one clip from an episode thrown in there. So basically you can do whatever you want, you can play Roblox, you can browse memes, you can look at cute pictures of animals online. That's definitely something I do a lot. But yeah, do anything you want while you're listening to my voice, and let's begin. So the first episode is Unreal Estate. This episode was where SpongeBob thought he was allergic to his pineapple house, and Squidward convinced him he was allergic, so Squidward offers to help him find a new home, and then trouble ensues from that. Now this episode was actually pretty good overall, because there were a bunch of different house hunting scenes that I really liked. One of the best parts about this episode is that Squidward and SpongeBob were actually written like those older days. Now you probably know that over time the SpongeBob characters like changed a little, like there were a bunch of new writers so the characters actually changed, but I feel like in this episode SpongeBob and Squidward actually acted like they would in the pre-movie days in seasons 1-3. And I think the best part about this episode is definitely that little montage with the theme song. If you haven't seen the episode, here's a clip.
This would make a great new house. What do you think?
Oh! Who lives in a banana under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
No! I don't know.
How about this spicy number?
Oh! Who lives in a hot pepper under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Hot listing, but no.
Well, there's a yummy one.
Oh! Who lives in a chicken parmesan hero under the sea?
Nope.
So yeah, overall, Unreal Estate is definitely worth a watch. I would suggest watching it if you think that modern SpongeBob has gone down the drain. It's definitely another step in the right direction, and it's showing that Season 10 is getting better. So if I had to give this a rating out of 10, I would give this an 8. Moving on to the second new episode that aired today is called Code Yellow. It's about where Squidward plans to get a nose job at the hospital, and then SpongeBob decides to tag along. Now this episode actually turned out to be like a SpongeBob shenanigans episode, and right when it started I thought it was going to be like just another Squidward and SpongeBob episode, but this actually had a few good jokes in there. SpongeBob was in the hospital and he was doing all this crazy stuff there, and there were some funny jokes, although the one bad thing about this episode is that there were a few gross out scenes. Like, gross out humor is nothing new to SpongeBob, but some of it went over the top here, but I'm not going to call this episode bad because of like 2 seconds of gross footage. Overall, this episode still was good, and if I had to give it a rating out of 10, I would say it's a 7 out of 10. These two episodes were definitely solid additions to SpongeBob. If you feel like the show is going in a bad direction, I highly suggest giving these episodes a watch. Anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos, give a thumbs up, and comment below to let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.